What's good, YouTube? What's up, Urbison? Got another good one for you. Alright, y'all. We back to song number three for Women Press Wednesdays. I've been kind of talking y'all head off. I gave a challenge in the last two videos. I want the greatest blowers from the female category out there who can sing. Not sing, who can sing. You know, I was asking myself that question after the first video, and only people I can mention really is four. Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston, I put Christina Aguilera in there, and then LP after the last video. And those are the only four I think that can blow. That's all I know. I know there's probably trillions out there that can, but that's where the challenge come in. I want all my people in the comment section to hit me up. And I know you might want to jump with me. Why you ain't mentioned it? Why you ain't say about that? Hey, that's where the good comments and the good debates come from. You know what I'm saying? So give me a big list of your favorite artist and your favorite song from that artist if you can. And we'll go from there, and we're going to try to make this a trend every Wednesday. We'll react to these artists. I'm going to go straight down the list. So y'all tag me. Also go check out the 32 Rap Battle Tournament. The championship is over. The result video is in. Go watch the video. I'll tag it at the end of this video. Go watch the video. Find out who won. I ain't gonna tell you who was in the championship. Go watch the video. It's all ladies. 32 females was in the rap bracket tournament. It was an actual bracket. It was really awesome. You get to see the bracket. You get to see how it's feeling. You get to see everything. Go watch the video. But yeah, we're gonna talk ahead of this. Tori Kelly, Nobody Love. My cord is kind of short because my other cord was malfunctioning. So hopefully I don't knock it out the socket or nothing like that. But we'll see. And here we go. Oh, I ain't talking about Tori Kelly. This is Tori Kelly. I think I did another one of her songs. It was a real cool song. This is another one that was recommended by someone after I did it. I kind of went back to my original recommendations, and somebody recommended Nobody Love. So we're going to check this one out, y'all. And here we go. Let's see if Tori can sing or sing.
I like your outfit for this right now.
That's my face.
This cute vibe, I like that. This is definitely giving them Alicia Keys vibes, y'all. I love that. You know, that's my favorite singer of all time, Alicia Keys. I will put her in the blowing category, but some people say she can't blow. And you pick the right songs, you probably won't hear her blow. But she can blow. She's in that singing category too, but we have those debates when people jump on it, but this definitely give me at least Keys vibe. I love this song already. We're gonna go back a little bit. Sorry, y'all. I should be more cynical and tell myself it's not okay to feel this good when I'm with you. Try my best to fight it, say I hate you, but I always stay. Oh, cause ain't nobody love, ain't nobody love. Y'all know I'm honest on my channel. I'm not a fan of how that came in. It was a beautiful vibe, and then it just came out of nowhere with a whole different vibe. I'm not a fan of that. That one wasn't that great to me. But we'll see how it work out. Feel like what they got ain't good enough. Oh, yeah. But all I want to do is release the tension. like she's trying to put two different songs in one song when she just needed to just make two different songs. I don't know. That's my part.
Can we stop all the yelling, baby? Hear me out. I want you here and now. Try my best to fight it. Say I hate you, but I always stay. Hey, hey,
hey. Okay. You don't change the beat, just keep it going. That's how you do it, girl. Ugh. Everybody's looking for that new thing. Alright, that's Tory Keller, Ain't Nobody Love. I think that's the name of the song. You know I have mixed emotions. You heard it through the song. I felt like she put two totally different songs into one when she should have just separated and made each one have his own vibe. If it would have just stayed with the original consistency of the first part of the song, I would have put this on my playlist, but it cannot go on my playlist. I feel I don't like inconsistencies in songs. I can't stand that. But she can sing. I heard a little increment of her singing, but she's still a baby. She ain't in that singing category yet. You know, maybe there's a song that I don't know about her singing. Again, tag me in the comments below. A, we can have this debate, and give me more girls so we can listen to more music. In the end, we trying to listen to more music. I'm trying to learn. I actually don't know. I honestly don't know. So y'all will be teaching me. That's why I love subscribers. That's why I love comments. That's why I love all that. So it'll be fun. But to me right now, she is not in the category of singers. She's in the category of great singers. That's my personal opinion. And we'll keep it going. Don't worry about it. It's not a bad thing. There's a lot of good, beautiful singers out there. But you got to be that other level to be a singer. But that's what's up, man. Like, comment, subscribe. We have desktop, laptop, the button in the bottom right-hand side of the screen right there. You might not see it. Yeah, you should see it now. But, yeah. There we out.
I'm the Urban Experience, where we do things the urban way.